In this part 2 tutorial, you will need the MT Manager application. Any version can be used and you can download it from any website. The purpose of using MT Manager is to extract the metadata file and the libl2cp file, which we will later modify. Make sure to watch carefully. Next, you will need a dumper application, which you can get from any website. Make sure to watch until the end, as there will be a clue on how to download this dumper application.